He gave me these fucking pasties, so I'm conservative as fuck. He knew what was coming, you see. It's fine. But fuck censorship right now, man. Free the nip. It's a movement.
Too bad you gotta keep the shirt on, brother. It's a rule.
Shit. Fuck. Somebody give me a towel.
The bar is the law, bro. I swear.
At the bar?
At the fucking bar, dude.
Wait, what about over here?
Who are you smoking? Rock and roll? Over here in the bar is the rule.
Wait, over here? Over here?
Right in this motherfucker.
Shit.
Please put your shirt on. And always remember, we respect us. Respect us as a
band. I got you, man. I got you. You know you're my band. I mean, you're my friend. It is really hot.
I know, it's a big hot, dude. And you fucking know you earned it.
It is really hot, man.
I'll open the window for you, that's a point.
Can you do that?
Come on, knock it out.
Wait, what about this fan? Does this work? Does this work? Does this?
Yeah, I'm
gonna put it. Oh, Jamie, don't get butts.
Nah, fuck it, we're good. We're gonna just go with it. Huh?
If you're really good, I might let you
bend rules
here for
you. Whoa! Nah, man, I'm gonna tough it out for you. You're my boy.
No,
give it up for my boy.
Fireball,
so I'm gonna get really fucking sweaty, then it's gonna get fucking weird. Thank you. You're a true American hero. So like, let's just do this, cause this is, you know, like fucking punk rock and shit. So this is the first song we ever fucking... Whoa, this microphone's broken. This is not my night. Anyway, this song's called Dumpster Fire. David Earl, what the fuck are you? does help a lot. I know I'm in sort of a bitch for it, but it's really helpful. So I'm way too mature to call anybody out, but our first drummer, Cody, he was actually a little bitch. He tried buying coke, and when he tried buying coke, the dude pistol whipped him, and cut him open real bad, he cried a lot. And he didn't know how to tell his parents. So fuck him, I hope he gets hit by a truck. And this song's called Pistol Whipped, and it goes out to him. I swear, it's like the last time we're getting heavy like that. Just had to do it that once, though.
Stay heavy!
Going back to standard. This is a fun fucking song for me, guys. fun fucking song for me. I really hope it's a fun song for you as well. This song is called The Slice of Life. Without you, lies that we believe, without you, and I can always breathe, without you, lies that we believe. Not you. I like you. You're cute.
Not you, David.
You're a good looking guy, David Earl. Don't you say that. Don't ever stoop down to cut the act level. Let's play this song.
Now you know what
Yeah. right to make this right. When I'm something that you'll make
worth the train, I guess.
That was fun. I love you.
Give it up for Cupyak, guys.
Yeah!
There's one more band. One, Red Bee Conspiracy. Stick around for that.